Hey guys, it's Sports Nation. We are down 3-1 going into second part of this video. Edwin Incar and Nasi Edwin. We'll start off the Blue Jays. Excuse me. After singling, getting it direct on the running for the Blue Jays on an RBI single. Strike two. Only two, then on the side, watch it. Boom! Got it, I called that. Jose Bautista. I can tell he's gonna be back for a second. Foul. This is the one by one. First guy very much in contact on the slider. Okay, back-to-back sliders, it looks like. Yeah. Back-to-back sliders on the Tuesday. First fastball right now.
But 0-2, if that's a curveball, a changeup, a sinker, then maybe you get
a
better
chance. Changeup. Staying alive, real up in your own base. Going two strikes. Slider way outside. He lost his strike, Jose Bautista. Well, if they're right, this is going to be maybe two, this will be one for Bautista. Moving out.
He's been on a pretty good roll until that base hit right there.
He's going to
down 9 in a row, so now he's
going
to have to remember what it's like to work out of the stretch.
His favorite pitch is obviously a slider.
After the roll, just blown
about
the ball. He's
to the edge. Never growing. Never talking.
Oh, slider. Again, just cannot wait back on the slider against Chris Archer. It's really effective. We want another slider! Oh my gosh! Okay, there's another slider probably.
Where is he?
Another slider and run him up. Early run, I get that 10 push-ups.
Pretty well, deep
to center, that's going to be caught now.
Two, three, and that will end the
two to eight there. And Tony had a two-run home run. Which, if you get rid of that home run, that's the end of the time. Down by the crowd, Bautista is not there. And yet another home run for James Loney. Second and two ABs. Staying with him, he goes longer. We're not staying with him. Ball of two strikes. So far the 89 wins is not working out. Still could have been a lot. But Martin, catcher, my guys aren't finding the gaps. If the Blue Jays can find the gaps, they can get some runners on. They can't get runners on. They can't find gaps. But they have to stay back on the curveball not curveball, slider of Chris Archer.
Well.
That's
two
the
now.
Problem for
yeah,
the Blue Jays. They
that
aren't
time.
Staying back on the ball on curveball. Slider, why do I say curveball? They've got to stay back on that slider and drive the ball. They expose these little bit the slider like
lined out and popped out in his previous two trips.
And runs on.
They
will not beat out the throw. Following the left when he comes and moving well, was not moving well and complaining about his leg pain. Trainer came out for a look. Not going to return. Not going. So he will be out for a few days. Callison will be bench runner for the I'm not thinking of the Braves. Yeah, it was the catch. We've got to get this out and then we can make more runs.
And it just gets easier as this shot foul at home plate. And that's 0-2.
Strong down the line. Donaldson, great play. Great throw to retire him. So Kiermaier robbed him a hit there, Maloney, with yet another home run. So, the pitcher, Michael Saunders, lined out in his first A.B. Will on Graves. Black, maybe a few on
Sundays.
That's my low.
Watch
the slider.
Ooh,
hit in the center on the drop. Leadoff single. Now the slider, he wanted it up perfect. Evan Travis. Trying just to get the runner right
there. Devin Travis. And he's
gonna That's what he'll do. He may even get a single out of this. He will! So, a sacrifice bunt turns into an easy single. Gotta get that out. One out of 10 tries. Adrian! 9 out of 10 times, guys will get that. Kevin Millar. So, all you have to do is get a single or a ground out of here for it to work. This will get the runner in. All runners get to move up here. So it's now 4-2. Rays.
Well, nobody's going to confuse this guy with Miguel Cabrera.
Right. Josh Donaldson really looking for payback here. So he's already struck out twice. And he does get the payback he's looking for. A single in the right puts the Blue Jays down by a run. We are in the fifth runner. Edwin Encarnacion struck out two trips also. Edwin Revenge. Slider high. That's a revenge.
Time run over at first. Two away. He's going to be looking to
probably another slider on Edwin Reynolds. Maybe another slider here?
From the belt, the pitch.
He does not. That's not a third cutter.
Foul ball. The count holds it 0-2.
There's like a fastball change up there.
He's ready now. The pitch.
Slider there.
He struck him out. His seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning. So it's two runs on three hits.
So it's
no
four,
errors
and
a runner left
on. Rays. So we're going bottom of the fifth. Corey Dickerson.
Corey Dickerson.
We're going
to
do
it again.
So, Lizzie's back with the Rays here.
This is a really important inning for him right here. You guys go out there and get you a couple runs.
You gotta, now you've got to pay back your hitting. If you can pay, your pitcher can give you pay. Just keep tacking on runs and you'll keep giving your money. That's what they want, the money back. And while those Rays are going to look to get those two runs back while the Blue Jays look to keep the lead, their lead is what it is, 4-3 Rays.
And he'll take this to the bag himself, and there are two away now.
I forgot to tell you, the Pirates beat the Cardinals 7-3, so that gives the Reds a bit of an advantage.
You
still need to get a W tomorrow. And the Royals, the Royals lose to the Mets 4-1. And Donaldson certainly looks a lot more happier down at third than what he was
with the
Rays every strikeout.
Edwin
Encarnacion is definitely not.
And he'll try and tempt him with one of the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2.
Now you bring this, now you bring it back in
look,
the zone.
You're going to have to take this
that
one. Just three foul on that one. And no offer that time from Longoria. It's back to 2-2 now.
3-2.
Three, so it's a full count now. This guy won't lay down here because there's two outs and nobody on. He's putting up a good fight.
Another? So, we have to play in the zone. Popped it up behind the plate. Martin will get that one and will end the inning for Stroman. He goes to the top of the sixth. Blue Jays down by one. Cousin Bautista has gotten his payback for his strikeout. You think he might want a little bit more payback here? May or may not. Does not. He was out in front on that pitch. Tad out in front. Maybe if he, just maybe if he waits back, he might put that in there. So he struck out fly out.
He flew out in his first time around and then was a strikeout victim last time.
Oh, you do not swing at that. There, you're just helping Archer. You're waiting for that slider now. See, now you're getting the slider now. Slider.
Hit hard to the right.
Right as he.
Foul.
Yep. If you take the slider and hit it,
another 0-2 coming.
Slider away.
Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but if this is
1-2. This should be a 2-2 count right here.
Hey,
well, in the left center.
Maybe,
yep, it's gone.
It's gone.
So we are all tied up. Colbello will crush it over the wall.
So a solo shot here to left center field.
And ties the game up.
Pull him even at 4 apiece.
Bautista's on there. It's a lot more of a different AB for him. So it's now tied up at 4 apiece.
This is the chance you take when you work up in the zone like this. I mean, this is right in his happy zone, and he jumps all over it and sends it right over the wall.
So it's now Russell Martin's turn.
The catcher
in
now, Russell Martin. swings and hits this one foul off to the right and out of play. Foul here at the plate, and he's behind.
So the Blue Jays are hanging up on that slider now. In this inning, they've really stayed back on the slider and they're trying to drive it the other way. Well, it's this happened. He may have gone slider earlier in the count, but never really got a chance to do it. Pretty much it. Slider,
Sinner. Steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far.
1-for-2. But the Blue Jays get a run on a home run by Chris Colabello. Number 6 we get up.
James Loney will stand in looking for home run number 3 as we take you back to inning number 4.
So they are going to walk intentionally, James Loney, to prevent any sort of damage against him. You can tell he's not too happy about that. But if you've already homered twice against him, you're going to have to say, okay, tip the hat to him a bit. Because you've already hit two on him. And now you're stealing? Wow, they had a hit and run going there. And that's obviously a hit and run situation. And he didn't
well,
even
swing. Part of your answer right there. Sure, he's great with the bat, but he's also a rock behind the plate. And
That's confidence in yourself. You're going to say, Jim Loney's like, you walk me, I'm going to steal on you. Except you pretty much got thrown out easily.
Oh, he's definitely had his way with the bottom of the lineup so far.
Strumming in the bottom of the sixth. Starts off with Casale with the ball outside. 1-0.
Now here it comes. This should end the inning as it's sent out to second.
1, 2, 3, 6. Subscribe, comment, and smash it in the bottom.